Kenwood Station Elementary fourth graders Sophia and Olivia are showing off their handmade pillows to fellow students. Their hope is to get donations of gently used pajama pants to sew for good.
We're using pants because the sides are already stitched, and all we have to stitch is up here, stuff it, and stitch down here, and put the tag on, that's all.
The twins took their first batch of pillows they made to the Oldham County Humane Society.
We have a weakness for pets.
Where they were a big hit with Fred the cat.
We went to the Humane Society and gave them that bag full of pillows, and they liked it so much that they asked us to spread them out on the counter, and we picked up the cat and put him on the counter, and he would keep moving around trying to get a better and better pillow.
But the girl's grandmother saw another use for the pillows, to comfort cancer patients. For these, the girls attached a handwritten encouraging message such as, "You are so strong," or "You are so brave." They are planning their first delivery to the James Graham Brown Cancer Center soon.
We're learning how to be kind and give other people things. And we're also learning how to write in cursive and how to sew.
The positive feedback from both the Humane Society and the Cancer Center led them to share their story with the makers of polyfill stuffing. The girls' project was recognized and they were sent a free 10-pound box of polyfill. So now they just need more pants to keep them going.